FTSE 100 daily forecast for October 19th by FX Empire. The FTSE, as you can see, broke higher during the course of the session here on Tuesday, but the 7,000 level continues to offer a turn back around to show signs of exhaustion. The 6,900 level below, I think, is the floor. I think what happens is sooner or later we continue to go back and forth and find buyers. I think eventually we'll reach towards the highs again and continue to go much higher as the pound is so soft.